Hey, what are you doing?
Hand
doubling. You doing a hand bevel?
Yep.
Good job.
Thank you.
At the beginning of the shift, the students do one hand bevel. And then after that, they get a weld on their machine bevels. What that does is they get to know how to cut that bevel in and use that bevel, but it also gives them the rest of their shift to weld on nothing but machine bevels.